like that, and that's what it was today, and it's great, yeah.
And you run him against him before? Had you run against the deer before?
By foot, like, we have been running a lot together in ski mountaineering. Like, he do World Cups of maybe 10 years. We have been running, like, every weekend in the winter.
Really?
So I knew him, but...
But not in trail running?
I think, like, some 30 meters. But I don't think we have been running together in...
So was this a big surprise for you to see him there?
No. Like, he's very, like, yeah, it was expected, yeah. But...
Kilian, how does it compare to the other Sky races?
Like, it's great. Like, it's very technical all the way, and I think it's a good, like, when you think about skyrunning, you think about races like that they are technical, that it's not any easy meters. Like, you need to fight every step, and that's what I think it's that. And, for sure, the it's particular here. It's very muddy. It's very wet here. So it's slippery. And compared to, like, it's races that they are technical in the Alps, in Dolomites. But yeah, here what is particular is that it's so slippery, so muddy, and
you know. And you said you're from Scotland.
Yeah, like it's the terrain is pretty similar. Like in Norway, home, it's kind of similar terrain, like muddy. For the moment, yeah, hopefully my legs will be fine. I just here in the last part of the downhill, it was just a muddy, muddy thing. And my
did you land? Were you?
I rolled.
Were you running with Ned yet? You were ahead of him.
No, I was ahead of him there already. Yeah.
You just got up and continued.
Obviously, yeah.
And tell me how you feel about the breaking the course record quite so much.
Well, I think, like, this year it was such a good feel, like, it was so many strong people, so I think it was, like, I never ran, like, looking to the time, to the record or whatever, but I think today it was kind of logical that we would go fast because it was so many strong people.
Thank you so much. You don't get warm.
No, thank you.
Thank you.
Look forward to seeing you in South Africa.